So take the picture.
When do I start? Wow. Thank you, my sister. I did it for direct this ceremony. First of all, let me thank the Heavenly Father for gracing me with 50 years. My Lord carried me graciously through all these years, from my childhood, teenagehood, through the years of young adult, through motherhood, to many, into middle adulthood. I thank the Almighty for all the blessing that came in so many ways over decades. Schooling, work, good health, wisdom, love, peace, and you already heard that I cherish peace and love. That's what I cherish a lot. Before I continue with my thankful message, allow me to pay tribute that was already actually paid by my sister Phoebe, tribute to our late friend, Comrade Mandela Kapere, who was laid to rest this afternoon. Secondly, I stand here with a heavy heart to have learned about the sudden departure of one of my uncles, that the John Ashipala, the brother of the, my former boss, Ambassador Selma Ashipala. And Ambassador was supposed also to be at my birthday, but unfortunately, that Johnny actually departed us suddenly. May their souls rest in eternity. We pray that God will grant the families the strength and peace that they need to get through this hard time in their lives. I would like to thank each and every one of you for coming and share the memorable day with me and shower me with love. I think that is all I needed. Nothing else I needed. Just to see you here, it actually made me so good. And turning a grand event itself, 50 itself is a grand event itself, with half the battle of life won. Some battle we won, some battle we win. So turning 50 is quite a milestone. And why I thought I still feel the same when I was just 50, I feel I would be the same. Others around me thought it otherwise. They want to show me how special I was. On my 50th birthday, I was expecting a normal day with just few wishes here and there, and maybe a dinner with few friends, close friends, because of the new normal we are living in. But to my surprise, I was informed a few weeks before my birthday by my family and close friends that, no, we have in fact created a WhatsApp group. We started a WhatsApp group 1 month ago, planning for you a big day, and I must just fall in, whether I like it or not. I was just told that you just have to fall in. Now, when a family of and friends goes to that extra mile of arranging such a magnificent and a fabulous 50th birthday party for me, and taking the time to make sure that I have a special day, it is only right that I appreciate them with some special words. Allow me to call upon that organizing team, because everybody was saying that, my goodness, I see you. I know everybody's already posting. But anyway, you see, I'm a social media person. So everybody see that. But we didn't invite me. And are you in America? Where are you? All the people there, they are just looking. We have never seen something like that. Where did you get that money? Is it because of your brother, James? I said, you see, it's a joke, but it's a very serious joke. I said, no. See how our Namibians are, they don't, like, you cannot come up with something like that, so somebody must have sponsored you something like that. So that's why I say, allow me to call upon the organizing committee that actually came up with this idea and had a WhatsApp group. There was a chief planner, a floor manager, who had pulled all the other committee members to fall in with a plan. Whether you like it or not, you didn't like it, you just have to fall it in. This is no other than my little sister. Eniki Akwake, can you come here? People must see you. Eniki? Eniki? That was the floor manager, the chief planner. She was the chief planner. And then he co-opted my two brothers, Hafeni, Shiveri Shameme, Shivex? Shiveri. Hafeni was brought in. And Kungero Yameme was brought in. And then they were told that we have to do something big for us. Then they said, okay, we got in. My son, Junior, also got involved in the whole thing. Then they said, okay, where do you go? We start with mother, Meme, Mambuba, and my auntie, Aleta Chishikumwa. Aleta, that you saw there when you were doing the prayer. Then they got the other friends. Who do you get in this water group? They got Faibe, they got Poiko, Abius Akwake, Martha Hiskia, Hexi, Caroline Anjaba, come in. Dine Mureko, Tangos Mureko, Bibi Kolokwe, and some all these people were actually brought in this WhatsApp group, organizing group. And everybody was thought that we have to get something, whether you like it or not, throw money. So by the time I checked, there was some, I don't even want to mention the amount. I said, what do I do with that money? So am I going to tour, or am I going to take a boat? I mean, you cannot go now in this new normal. So I just say that, no, then I have just to make something for my special friends. So these people put everything together with my brothers and everything that you see. Need to mention other people that also came on board that decided to say, as family members, we are going to cook some delicious traditional food. And they just did it on their own. I want to call upon Ndiwa Ngelo, Haitengela, Ndiwa, Ngelo, Naemi Shipoke, my sister Mkuruange, Maia Neumbo, Maia Yashveri. So these people just came and said, no, we're gonna bring in also. They were also part of the organizing committee. And all the others who have not, I mentioned names, but contributed in one way or another behind the scene. Ndiwa Irangero, Naminaimi, Ruange. And then I also want to call my boys and girls. You see them, they are having t-shirts here. These kids were so hands-on. Yes, Ngero, they are the one. You see the traditional, delicious traditional food? It came from the three of my family members. They just say, we're going to do it for you. So they brought their food here. And then also for me, the other my kids, my young boys and girls, you see these young boys, they were so busy, everybody was so busy. And everybody was given a task, they took it to the best of their ability. I remember the kids were like monitoring even there. What is the Black Friday? And they would tell me, Andy, there are t-shirts for $4. I mean four t-shirts for $100. Where are they? No, they are somewhere here at Master Price. You must just send the money. So I'm just sending the money. You see now, how did this get these t-shirts? So they were checking those things. Black Friday, you buy the t-shirts. What do you do with the t-shirts? Then now, they said, no, we are going to have our t-shirts. And then, they are printing the t-shirts for Black Friday. They were so Buddhist. So they print their t-shirts and they, as you can see, then, and they said they also want to dance with for me. So those are also my friends. They've been very, very nice. So, don't think that this birthday was really organized by a team. And I say everybody took this, their duties that they've given very seriously. Even the music DJ, that was more for my brother. Even Paul and Sammy. My sister must come and say, we can see which music out. Everybody was just involved. And I was like, all that was happening. There were even fights, I didn't tell you. The other one, no, this is a mistake. No, the other one said, no, this guy. So they're all happy. I was just watching and I monitoring. Everybody was so busy. That's the thing that's going on. So what I want to say is, all of you have been sure that I had a beautiful day on my birthday. And you make sure every detail was perfect. I cannot thank you enough for that. I cannot stress enough how fortunate I am with friends and family like you. You took time for the decision to be When you say that, I said that, okay, with this money you've collected and all the things you want to do for me, so I'm going to tell you about so you can't leave for the venue. So we got the venue and as long as the money was enough for the venue. So they said that you must come up with a list of all your friends. So I said first I wanted 50 people. 50 people, so I got a list of 50 people. One minute. So and then after that, the 50 people now, later when they brought the list, there were 78 people. My sister was saying that, one minute, I'm a Shaba. I'm all your friends. Why do you not invite everybody? I said, no, I met my friend in town. And then I just said, you know, what did they go? You must stop going to town. Because going to town every time, you keep on coming with 5 more people. So every time the list is just like, the number is just enough. So I just, if I had everything for everything, it was enough for this abnormal time. I'm sure there will probably be more than 500. Because I just believe that everybody is just very special in my heart. Now to you, my special guest, thank you for taking time to come celebrate my special day. I can tell you that each and every person here has had such a special place in my heart. That's why you actually came and you are here, because you are very special to me. Without your presence, my baby would have been like a cherry without a cake, a picture without a color, the baby without fun. Thanks for attending my birthday party celebration and make more colorful. I wish you all a Merry Christmas and may this festive bring other than joy, happiness and blessing in your life. Dear family and friends, I want to tell you that COVID is real. I gave you bottles and came in, all that I can give you a gift of bottles, and they saw that, There are sanitizers in this bottle that I equipped with, and the nation is fighting the pandemic. Please take care of yourself and the loved ones. Stay alert, control the virus, save life. Thank you for coming, my dear friends, and my God bless you. Yeah, long funny.